Zalik, what's up?
It was this video that left one Toronto boy and his family emotional. Zalik Murray is 14 years old.
He loves basketball, big time. He is a Golden State Warriors fan through and through. Even the Raptors winning the championship didn't change his mind at all. He absolutely loves Drake. He is a young person with a ton of conviction. He knows what he likes. Ask him on any given day, how are you? And he will respond with, I'm awesome like a possum.
4.5 years ago, the teen was diagnosed with brain cancer. Right now, Zalik is in the hospital with an infection, so a spokesperson for the family spoke to us on the family's behalf.
He has been battling with a brain cancer for the last 5 years, 4.5 years. He has had 4 different surgeries on his brain. He's lost complete hearing on his left side.
Sandra says the idea to get Drake on board came to her a few weeks ago.
I work predominantly in downtown East. Regent Park is my whole community. My whole heart is in Regent Park. And there's a young person named Mustafa, used to be formerly Mustafa the poet, who is an incredible human being. And he attended some of our programs growing up, him and his sister. So I heard that Mustafa might have a connection with Drake. So I messaged Mustafa and say, I need your help. And in within 24 hours, this incredible video from Drake to Zalik was ready. And I think that this connection has just been for this little guy who needs, you know, all he can get right now was so telling of who Drake is as a human being for him to do this.
On Instagram, his mother posted the heartfelt video message from the celebrity and Zalik's reaction. She also thanked the Canadian singer on IG, saying, quote, you don't even know how much this meant for us, but most importantly, him. His strength is like no other. And yes, he has his good days and bad days, but this is exactly what he needed to lift up his spirit to never give up. Zalik's mother is a single mom and her business was impacted by COVID-19. So family and friends have set up a GoFundMe page for her. For City News, I'm Stella Acquisto.